Today is April 13, 2016. This Maltese male neutered 4 years old. The complaint is that two months ago, the one vet was consulted for the itchiness, 痒疮那时候. 那时候有生这个东西吗? 那时候两个月前, 2 months ago有没有生这些东西? 两个月前?
有吧.
Okay, 2 months ago. Then the vet gave injection, then according to the owner, it's better, but not cured. Then 1 month ago, saw another vet who gave the shampoo. You remember the shampoo? Mm-hmm. Who gave the shampoo and some medication, and still not cured. Okay, not cured. Then she continued applying the shampoo. So apply the shampoo, Dermalite. This shampoo is for fungus. Fungus shampoo, this is a ringworm shampoo like that. It's a fungus shampoo for dog. You got it?
Okay. Yes, dog.
Then she applied the shampoo, but still no cure. The reason why no cure, because this shampoo, 那时候你有剃光毛吗?
没有剃光毛。
She didn't shave, but she just shaved. So the shampoo cannot go inside, 不可以 100%, no? Because didn't shave all. So then 2 weeks ago, she went to another vet, you mean number three, vet number three. Then the vet gave me some tablets, no? 给她, 给你个谣言是吗? Then still not cured, okay. So now I will examine the dog. So to check the dog, first of all, look at the signs. Now, ringworm 是狗腺是吗?
狗腺,
normally 它是 circle 的 ring 的, it's like a ring. 就是所以它叫 ringworm, 如果你看好是 ring 的, 是一个 ring, it's like a ring. And you come this side. 那么, this small ring, 小小的, 越来越大, 因为它 joined together, 所以它大的一个大的 ring, ringworm. And so it's very itchy, 很痒, and the dog bite, like, 咬来咬去, 它越咬越多嘛, it's wet. 那么它的 towel, 它也是用, 他用的那个布啊, the towel, 他 rock, 他那个 ring on you spread 啊, 也多了, okay, turn over, jump by, eat a sun, so if we see below, okay, 你做好, okay, 你hold like that, 你做这样啊, just focus on the dog, okay, right? Now, ringworm, this one is very bad, then take a ring, when they start, 这开始是, there's a ring here, there, this is a good ring. So it's called ringworm because it's a ring circle. Ring, one ring. Some of them are bacteria. Now, they start with very small rashes. One small rashes. Then the owner also infected, asked the owner. Because ringworm is affect human beings. Some of them they affect. Come, just show me. Some affect here. Because the dog, they hold the dog here. Some affect the leg. The leg, because they wear shorts. So I affect the tummy because the dog contact with the owner. So the rashes are red ones. Okay, so now I will check with the ultraviolet light. If it's ringworm, it's just shining, it's not blue. So have a quick one. Okay, come this side first. Okay, like this. Okay, so I will shine here, and if it's a ringworm, 它就会光啊, it will glow. So I'll start now. The battery first. There's a battery. The battery is there. It's ultraviolet light. Now, if it's ringworm, 它就 shining. 光啊, 它有光啊, it shines. Because she used a shampoo, 因为你用 shampoo, so the shine is not a lot, 不是很多, 因为她用 shampoo, 看看, not much shine here, there, shining here, but video cannot see, then this is ringworm, then, type one, then turn over.
脚是应该有,
她每次舔脚, then this is ringworm, you see the glow, 前面, you can see that there's a blow here, blow. 这边里面也是有, this one also. But because you use shampoo, so 不可以 count 100%, cannot be 100%. Because the shampoo is also ringworm shampoo. Okay. Then I will take a sample of the hair. I take a sample of the hair and then I club. Then I put inside the, to check for ringworm, must always take the hair and then put in the microscope. Put in a slide on the slide and then check under the microscope. Okay. So under the microscope, then you will check and see. Now if the ringworm, you can see the hyphae growing on the side of the hair. I'll actually explain to her a bit. They might see, get it? Open up a bit bigger. Let's focus. The hair, huh? You could open your lens. Okay.
Open already.
Okay, you can finish. Okay, finish. Okay, finish. Then the treatment is to shave bald and give the antifungal treatment and tablets and cream. Okay, finish. Yeah.